I was, the hobby comes from a place that I think is completely spontaneous. You know, it almost blurted out, I wouldn't say fully formed, but certainly came out of a very personal side for Tolkien, I would imagine. In a way, I keep thinking it's his reaction to his own experience going through World War I, mm-hmm. where he went as a proper English young man and saw a side of that world that was completely horrifying to him. And he came back and continued being proper in a different way, which is what Bilbo does. He has a journey where he comes back and says the last line of the book is very revealing, the fact that he accepts being a very small man in a wide, wide world, and is gorgeous. And I did not find that at age 11 in the trilogy. I did not find that the same impulse. I found it to be challenging at that age, and I didn't retake it until early this year or last year. I started rereading them, and now that I am a fan of the Eddas, and I'm a fan of the Celtic mythology, and I can see the epistemology of all those things, I am fascinated by them. But still, the book that hits me is The Hobbit.
So,
still the book that resonates with me.
So how are the two Hobbit movies coming along? What can you tell us?
You know, all I know is what I've said in the past is like, we had our initial meetings. We believe there is a second movie. We believe. If there isn't, there will not be, you know? Because I think that we believe there is. And if we find it, we will shoot it. But by God, if we don't find it, I will not shoot it. You know, I am anxious to shoot the book. I'm eager to shoot the book. And I'm willing and able to dedicate myself into exploring the duology. But we think we have. We're about to embark in a cruise to the jungle, and it's too early to tell you about the elephant. And I still don't know where they exactly how to describe
it. Now, for those who might not be aware, you're planning on shooting the Hobbit, the book, but then there's at least a tentative plan to shoot a sort of companion film that will bridge the time between the Hobbit and the Fellowship of the Ring.
Yeah, we believe, and that's the reason why I dove into everything I could read of Middle-earth that was put forth by Tolkien. We believe there are many things that we need to avoid resourcing to any material we don't have the copyright of. And so whatever is in the four books that are in the domain of the copyright, where there is appendixes and ideas and things that can be traced without risk, but I have to be familiar with everything not to overstep. And, we believe there is a way to create this film and make it interesting, but it's too early.
Are you preparing yourself? I mean, this project is going to